Danish shipping company has paused all journeys in the Red Sea following a series of attacks on vessels. Maersk says one of its container shipments was targeted by a missile allegedly coming from a part of Yemen controlled by the Houthi rebels. The group has declared their support for Hamas and vowed to attack ships travelling to Israel. A Maersk spokesperson confirmed the ship was not hit and all crew were safe.